You can't live with them, you can't live without them. Yet there's something mighty necessary about them. A woman will give you the blues. She'll have you pulling out your hair and wearing out your walking shoes. Well, they just keep nagging until your head is sagging. There ain't a wink of sleeping when they start and weeping.
Oh, I am not comfortable with this.
You think I'm comfortable?
Tim, I go away for 1 weekend. Leave you home alone for 1 weekend.
I understand.
And I come home.
I have no idea.
And she's sitting on the couch?
I woke up and she was here. I have no idea. She must have come in through a window or some kind of ventilation duct.
She crawled through the vent.
Did you crawl through the vent?
Hey!
I don't know how she got here. I don't call prostitutes.
Look, what? Cough it up.
I can't cough anything.
Cough it up, $300.
Oh, and you owe her $300.
Well, I can't imagine I do. $300 is a little bit much, no?
$100 a flat rate.
Okay.
Plus $100 for the sleepover.
That's fair.
Okay, so she spent the night.
And $100 for the back door action.
What'd she just say?
Back door action?
That's crazy.
Who are you?
I'm not the back door guy, I'll say that.
You called and said, "This is Tim. Send a black one with big jugs."
Jugs?
Jugs?
I don't use that phrase.
Yes, you do.
That's right, a black one with big jugs. My name is Tim. Thank you.
Unbelievable.
That's so not me.
I seriously think I'm going to be sick.
It did not even sound like me.
Listen, sweetie.
What was that? It sounded like the landlord.
Sweetie, I just want my money.
I can't afford it. I don't make that much money.
Well, then I'm calling Ramon. I'm calling Ramon right now.
She's just going to call Ramon real quick.
Yeah, I heard.
You know, Amy, I just realized I never said welcome home.
Don't.
I never said
stop.
It. Welcome home.
Tim.
Did you have a good time in Bermuda?
Ramon, this is Debbie. I got a fucking run here.
What
is
she? Fuck and run?
Well, that's that language. In our home?
You didn't mind that language last night, sweetheart.
Oh, my God.
Listen. Let's just settle this without the pimp.
He's not a pimp. He's my manager.
All right, the manager.
Pimp is a derogatory term. How would you like it if I called you a honky?
Wow. That offends
me. That would offend you.
That offends me quite a bit.
You know what? I'm
ready to storm out of this room right about now.
Yeah?
She called me a honky.
Can we just settle this? I'm gonna go unpack. Tim, I want her gone.
All right, why don't you unpack? We'll work this out. And enjoy yourself. I vacuumed. Did you notice? No? It looks pretty good. Pretty clean. So, here we are. You nail any interesting guys lately?
Nothing to talk about.
What's next then? What's next for Debbie?
Well, I always wanted to be a travel agent.
Really?
What's wrong with that?
You realize this is not a good stepping stone.
Well, you know, I've made some bad career moves, and I never should have dropped out of grammar school.
You should have seen that through.
And I never should have started gambling on the internet.
Bad news.
Or doing crack.
Not good.
Or ice.
Bad decisions.
Or smuggling bags of coke up my ass. What was I thinking?
Horrible decisions. But you know what? You're still young. All you need is a plan. You need a plan to become a travel agent.
Baby, you're right.
Let's do this. Let's make a list.
All right.
Number one. Where do we start? Buy a book on becoming a travel agent is number one. Right?
That's
good.
All right.
Number two. Take a bath. Take a hot, long, boiling bath.
Number three. I'm gonna stop wearing clothes that don't reveal my entire ass.
That's smart.
I wanna leave things, like, up to mystery.
Leave it to the imagination.
You are good with
words. Nice. This is a good list.
All right.
Number four.
Number four, stop having sex with homeless gentlemen.
Good one. That's good.
They don't pay.
They don't? You can't expect them to pay.
And last but not least, stop giving $10 blowjobs.
$10
BJs, baby.
$10, that's not enough money.
I can drop $10 at the Starbucks.
It's true.
You know what they charge for the Frappuccino thing?
It's outrageous. It's $3.75.
They're pretty delicious.
They are, but they're like too much money. Half of the blowjob money is gone.
You know what, Tim, I'm glad we talked.
So am I.
For the first time in a long time, I'm excited about my life.
You know, you should be. You're going to be a great travel agent.
Oh.
And you're going to stop with the homeless guys. It's a good plan.
Thank you so much, really? Tim. I'm so happy right now.
You're a great lady.
You are great.
You're a sexy lady.
You a great man for a back door, man.
You know it.
Anyway, can I just give you a little kiss?
No, you know, I think all things considered, that's a bad idea.
How about a handshake?
A handshake? You know what? You can give me a kiss. Little peck on the cheek. Just a little thank you.
Bye, baby. All right.
A little thank you peck on the cheek.
You're kidding.
Oh. Oh, this?
You're joking, right?
It is so not what you think.
Unbelievable.
I vacuumed.
Oh, well, you can't live with them. You can't live without them. Yet there's something mighty necessary about them. A woman will give you the blues. She'll have you pulling out your hair and wearing out your walking shoes.